It's the world's smallest compound crossbow. It has 130-pound draw weight. 330 feet per second is how fast the little bolts fly. This one, like most crossbows, it has a big rope here that you have to like use your foot and your back and cock it. This one's actually kind of interesting how it cocks here. You just grab this, pull it back, and it's cocked. So you can actually fire pretty fast and reload pretty fast as well.